So this is just for the record. This is ISO all the way down to 220. And I thought my ND filter was full of shit, but apparently, my ND filter is not full. Apparently.